Hey everybody, it's Father Matthew. As we head into our third Sunday returning from Mass, just wanted to give a couple updates, announcements we made at the end of the Mass last weekend, and just reiterating before we head into the weekend this weekend. The first big announcement was that this Saturday night Mass, the 5 p.m. at St. Dominic, and then the 10:30 Mass at Holy Name of Jesus Parish, those two Masses, we will be requiring everyone in attendance to wear a mask, the exception being younger kids who might not be able to keep the mask on. But at the 5 p.m. St. Dominic Mass and the 10:30 Holy Name of Jesus Mass, those will be two Masses that we really mandate the wearing of a mask. I know that there's some people that say for various reasons that you're unable to wear a mask. Know that the other Masses, masks are not mandated. So if you're in that situation, I think with the Masses that we have, hopefully you can still find another Mass that would work for you. If you come to the 5 p.m. St. Dominic Mass and the 10:30 Holy Name of Jesus Mass on Sunday, you don't have a mask, know that there will be masks at the doors as you walk in if you'd like to take one of those and put it on. At the other Masses, masks are still encouraged, but are not required. So that's the first announcement. The second thing is that beginning this Monday, June 15th, and then continuing throughout the week, we'll be returning with our usual weekday Mass schedule. So weekday Masses will return at their usual times, beginning this Monday at 5:30 p.m. with the Monday night Mass at St. Dominic. I know that we'll be following the usual kind of procedures that we've been following on the Sunday Mass. And in terms of attendance will be capped at 50 people. So please know, this Monday, we're returning with the weekday Masses. One of the things that you'll notice different about this Sunday is that we're now permitted to have one lay Eucharistic minister. So at our Masses, we'll be able to have another Eucharistic minister to help with the distribution of communion. And then lastly, just to something that if you were at the Mass this past weekend, you notice that we've really restricted singing, that we're speaking the Mass parts. If you want to kind of download the Mass parts, if you go on to the Holy Name of Jesus, St. Clement, St. Dominic website, which is SheboyganNorthCatholicParishes.org, you can kind of pull up a worship aid that you can have on your phone if you don't want to have a piece of paper as you walk in. So those are just a couple announcements, just reiterating from last week. Mass attendance was up by about 80 people as a whole from the first weekend back to the second weekend. There's still lots of room, and I think we're coming back in a safe, responsible way. So hopefully we'll pray with you either in person or via the live, the streamed Mass that you can pull up on Sunday this weekend. God bless you. God bless you. Bye.